Hello, and welcome to a special edition of Signal Boost. I'm your host, Callie Pruitt, Senior Strategist for Grassroots Advocacy in the APS Office of Government Affairs. This month, we'll be talking specifically about the recent immigration issues and challenges that the physics and academic communities have been addressing. Let's dive in. Top of mind for many folks is the recent Immigration and Customs Enforcement, or ICE, rule change, an ultimate reversal regarding international students. The timeline starts on July 6th when ICE announced a rule change that threatened many international students on M1 and F1 visas with deportation if, due to the pandemic, they were only studying off campus or online. 2 days later, on July 8th, the APS presidential line sent out a membership-wide statement condemning the rule change and launching a campaign for members to take action. This campaign allowed members to call their legislators and urge them to do all they could to push back against this rule change. Over the course of the campaign, more than 260 legislators were contacted by APS members who spent a total of almost 7 hours on the phone. That same day, Harvard and MIT filed a joint lawsuit against the Department of Homeland Security and ICE, challenging the legality of the rule and seeking to block its enactment. Following this move, on July 14th, APS filed an amicus brief in support of the Harvard and MIT lawsuit, arguing that the policy was against the public interest and would cause irreparable harm to the science community. A day after the brief was filed, the administration and ICE announced they rescinded this rule, signifying a major win for academia, international students, and the scientific community at large. It took a massive amount of pressure and collective action on the part of hundreds of universities, dozens of advocacy organizations, and many other societies like APS to move the needle on this issue. And it's a stark reminder of the necessity of staying involved, active, and alert. Thank you to every APS member who took action on this issue and to the APS presidential line for their quick action. Moving on to other news in the immigration space, the president released a proclamation regarding immigration on June 22nd that largely impacted H-1B visas and J-1 visas of certain categories. While the initial proclamation didn't impact optional practical training, or OPT, which is crucial for recruiting and training highly skilled international scientists, or J-1 visas for students, professors, or research scholars, the administration is rumored to be considering further visa restrictions. The APS Office of Government Affairs has made it easy to take action on this issue and is looking for outcome-focused stories and personal accounts of benefits from J-1 visas or OPT. These could include stories about research or papers published by folks benefiting from J-1 visas or OPT, success stories, or even how many students you teach that are impacted by these programs. If you have a story that may help this effort, please take action by clicking the link in the description. And thank you in advance for helping with this important effort. Finally, on May 29th, the president released a proclamation regarding the suspension of entry as non-immigrants of certain students and researchers from the People's Republic of China. As of now, APS has no standing to file a lawsuit. However, APS is exploring options for filing a Freedom of Information Act request to acquire documents related to the construction of this proclamation. Stay tuned for updates regarding this action. That's all for this special edition of Signal Boost. Have a healthy and safe month, and I'll see you next time.